In your experience, Mr. Washington, what is the most important thing that a full-time dealer needs?
It's three different things. A place to buy it, a place to sell it, and protection.
Protection from other dealers?
Nah. See, I takes care of that myself.
Protection from what?
Bullshit!
And how do you protect yourself from all this?
So how do you do anything? Money.
Who is Kurt Kleinhoff?
Ex-cop. My bag man.
Meaning the one who pays everyone off?
That's right.
Can you tell us how that works?
First of the month, Kleinhoff will go out with a little black satchel, look like a doctor bag. And he stops by the bar, the precinct, the peace upon, they pay off cops. So much for the patrolman, so much for the sergeant, lieutenant, captain, et cetera, et cetera, et cetera.
How much?
600 grand a year.
How much?
600 grand a year, 50 grand a month, three precincts to pay off.
And those precincts were?
646574.
And could you give us the names of the officers involved?
Objection, Your Honor. The defendant was not present at the alleged payoffs. We must not take his word on this. He must not name names.
Sustained.
Who is Carlos Alvarez?
Guy trying to take over my operation.
And how did he try?
See, he moved to Annie up. He offered the cops 650 grand a year. So my police friends tried to shake me down for another 50. But I said, nah, get the fuck out of here. See, once that shit starts, I'm finished. So I said, nah. And I figure I'd take care of Alvarez my own way.
And did you?
Nah. See, I never got the chance. See, Alvarez figured I'd be coming on after him. So he tell the cops, and they don't want to give up that 50, so they come on after me.
And that was the night of October 13th?
Yeah. But I knew what was happening maybe a month before that. Kleinhoff say, first time they find you, they coming on after you.